Now, your KSBW weather forecast with meteorologist Art Jarrett.
Good morning to you. Starting out your morning with 40s and 50s this early morning, getting up to at least about 52 degrees. As you can see by Monterey, 53 in Carmel Valley, 50 in Watsonville, 49 in Santa Cruz. Temperatures are holding on to these numbers. Why? Because we are mostly cloudy skies currently. You can see as we go through Santa Cruz, we'll keep some of those clouds coming and going. Once we get to the noon hour, you'll see a little bit of blue going in and out of the cloud cover as we go through the afternoon with a high of 66 degrees, and we'll get those clouds right back up again as we go into the overnight hours. Let's take a look at these clouds right now, kind of situated just offshore, kind of swinging in right across, going through the Central Valley as well as increasing down by the coastline and then moving into the inland areas, all the way to the inland valley. In fact, for the LA County areas, in fact, we'll hold on to these clouds for the better part of the next couple of days. We'll call it mostly cloudy to partly cloudy skies today. We'll see clouds coming and going for Tuesday as well. You're going to see partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies, and then you're going to see a little bit of rainfall start to move into the North Bay. We'll move it in for Wednesday, and that'll push in maybe a chance of shower activity for us here as well. Once again, it's unsettled that the models are still in disagreement about this. Temperatures widespread 60s today from the coast to the interior valleys. We'll see 70s widespread down in Southern California. Here they are, those clouds. You'll see them coming and going today in bands. So we'll keep it partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies as we go into this afternoon. You're going to see more clouds increase through the latter portion of the afternoon, and you're going to get into the overnight hours still with those clouds coming and going in bands, and then we'll see mostly cloudy to partly cloudy skies on Tuesday again with a little bit of cloud cover coming in from the north, working southeasterly, and then kind of moving out of the way, getting into more clouds for Wednesday. So coming and going these clouds, partly to mostly cloudy skies today, mild to warm conditions, 64 to 71 degrees still. Beyond that, we'll have temperatures continue to cool. Take a look, 60s up in the Bay Area, widespread down to 60s. Once you get into the South Bay, we'll see more widespread 60s through Santa Cruz County. Then once we get into Monterey County as well as Santa Clara Valley, you'll see mostly widespread 60s again. We'll get those numbers down to the Salinas Valley, going in and out of the upper 60s to the low 70s. The Monterey Peninsula, mid 60s to the to around 70 degrees for Carmel Valley. And once you get into your forecast tonight, again with mostly cloudy skies, chilly to cool temperatures, light winds, 42 to 52 degrees your temperatures. And then we get into a wet weather pattern possibly by midweek, keeping that going all the way to the weekend. And we'll see a dry out by Sunday going into Monday.